A major part of cinematography is having control of every aspect of your image, from exposure to movement and more. The DJI Focus further enables filmmakers by bringing complete wireless control of focus and aperture.
Focus is still one of the only things you can't fix in post. You have to get it right on the day. The DJI Focus is a game changer. With this one single piece of equipment, I can, for the first time, pull focus or change aperture wirelessly on the ground and in the air. It allows my crew to set up and fly the X5 in just a few minutes, and at the same time, my team can be setting up the Ronin. Once I land, a few moments, and I'm ready to use the focus on the ground.
Whether on set, using the camera of your choice, or in the air, using the Inspire 1 Pro or RAW, the focus adds greater creative flexibility effortlessly. The focus works seamlessly with connected cameras, so turning it is just like turning the lens ring yourself. With a few button presses and a twist of the remote's wheel, you can swap effortlessly between focus and aperture. Its motor and receiver are combined into one small, rapidly installed unit, so you can add it to almost any camera setup quickly and easily.
Having the motor driver receiver integrated into the motor and eliminating another piece of equipment on the camera is huge. I don't think it's ever been done before. It's like reinventing the wheel.
When shooting from the sky, filmmakers used to be limited to infinite focus. The launch of the DJI X5 series of cameras marked the first time that focus control was possible on a fully integrated aerial system. Now, using the focus, filmmakers can pull focus with the same accuracy as they do on the ground throughout the Inspire's flight range. I can pull focus or change aperture wirelessly on the ground and in the air with one single piece of equipment. The focus unlocks a huge amount of new creative potential in the sky and on the ground, and we are excited to see what creators will do with it.